Hey guys, thanks for stopping by Tim and Amy's Homestead. Come on in the kitchen, I got something to show ya. Hey guys, welcome to the channel. Y'all, real life is happening right now. I have the dishwasher going on here, the washer over there, oven's going on over here, and it has been a crazy Friday. Man, I have been in this kitchen almost all day long today. And I wanted to share it with you. And first off, I'm going to apologize right now. I fixed several different pickle recipes. And I didn't video, not the first one, on the how-tos. But I'm hoping one day I can do that. It's just been crazy today. But I wanted to show you what I fixed. I'm really excited. All but two pickle recipes I have tried before. I had them last year and I loved them so much I knew that I was going to do it again this year. So this is what I have got. This is the one from last year. This is a pickle recipe that has turmeric in it, celery seeds, mustard seeds, and onions and cucumbers, and the vinegar, of course. And these are refrigerated. Love these things. These were the bomb last year. Okay. Then I did this one right here. This was a garlic dill pickle recipe. And like I said, these are refrigerated also. These have to sit out for 2 days and then put them in the refrigerator. That first one, I will put it in the refrigerator before I go to bed because they just needed to cool good, and then I'll put them in the refrigerator. But these have to sit out for 2 days. Then I put them in the refrigerator, and they say, but you know, everything you have to use your common sense and check on. But they say 9 months these will last in the refrigerator. I'm knocking myself out, y'all. But they look pretty good, don't they? I mean, check that out. They look pretty, pretty good. Okay, the next one is with the same recipe as that one I just put down, but I added peppercorns and pickling spice and a little bit of sugar to the regular recipe of this, and same way, let these sit out for 2 days and then they can stay in the refrigerator up to 9 months. And I'm really hoping Tim eats a lot of pickles. Okay, so with the first jar that I showed you, that particular recipe you can use for squash and zucchinis and eggplants, any kind of vegetables like that, cauliflower, you know, whatever you like to pickle. So I am trying squashes. Look at that, y'all. Squash, pickled squash. I really cannot wait to try them. I hope this dishwasher is so loud. I hope my loud mouth is good enough. So here is the zucchinis that I'm pickling, and I had told you in another video that I did zucchini pickles. Oh my gosh, let me go get a jar of those and show it to you. Okay, here are the zucchini pickles, and I had some left over, and Tim tried them, and he liked them, so I hope and pray when I open this jar that everything did like it was supposed to do, and they're still okay, because I made 15 of these. And, all right, back to today's ventures. Pickle relish. Look at the beauty right here. I made this last year, fell totally in love with it. It does nothing for my keto. Absolutely nothing for my keto. So I have to have this on cheat days. Anyway, alrighty now. I promised y'all a while back that I was going to bring back my bread and butter zucchini pickles that I made that were supposed to be in the refrigerator. And I've just now gotten around to doing that. So they're about a week old now in the refrigerator. And here they are. Tim has not touched these. Now, I don't know if you remember, the bowl, I had some left over, and Tim ate the whole bowl, and he really liked them. So, I am going to use my fingers, because Tim and I are the only ones going to be in this jar. And I'm going to see if they're still good and crunchy and all that good jazz. Mmm. I know you can't hear it because it's a freaking dishwasher, but they're crunchy still. And they're a week old. Mm-mm. I never knew that you could pickle zucchini. It's amazing. And these were so easy to make. Mm-mm. I'm going to have to make a jar just so y'all can see how to do them, because they were so easy. Mm. Let me put them up. So, anyway, that's what's been going on in my world today. Tim should be on his way home now. And I don't know where you are, but it's hot. I mean hot. It's in the high 90s, and I'm sure the heat index is well over 100. I just went and let the dogs out. You can't hardly breathe out there. Mm. But I know where I can breathe. Dipping in that pool. Man, I'm ready to get in there. Woo, boy. So anyway, I just wanted to show you what I was up to today. And y'all, please have a safe weekend. And whatever you do, we're going to be busy around here. We're going to get up early 30 in the morning and get out there and start working on them pig cookers, because it's going to be so flipping hot this weekend. And we're going to try to get things done by 11 and get back in the house and scoot out the back door to the pool. So anyway, thank you guys so much for stopping by. If this is your first time, please mash that subscribe button. Join the community. Y'all, the community is growing, and I love it. I love each and every one of you that get up here and contact me every single day. And and then y'all are popping on Facebook. Y'all are getting on my Facebook. This is wonderful. I'm loving it, y'all. Let's keep the communication going and just grow this channel, grow this community. Tell your people, y'all. Subscribe, subscribe, subscribe. I need y'all in my corner. All right, y'all. Y'all have a blessed rest of your evening, and I will see you on the next video. Bye now.